where our Lincolns came from.
Let's bring back our panel, Shira Tuplitz, former Senator Blanche Lincoln, and Alfonso Aguiar. I want to talk about TV advertising, but first, Shira, it's your home state, Pennsylvania.
Right.
Is it a battleground state or not? There's two types of battleground states. There's ones that are going to be swing states, and there's ones that are going to be close. We know Pennsylvania's going to be close. Can Romney ever get over the hump there? Another poll, arguably conducted in his best, in Obama's worst week so far of the year, and Romney's still behind. I say that that tells you something, does it not?
Yeah, it does. I think it was 6 points behind, something like that. Yeah. And although the margin shrunk from the previous Quinnipiac poll, it's still a sizable difference between the two candidates. I don't view it as a swing state anymore. I think Democrats don't necessarily have it in the bag, but for them, it's more of a question of how much money can they force Republicans to spend there.
Or vice versa, how much money do Republicans force Democrats to spend
there? Exactly, it's a financial battleground.
And speaking of money talks, let's look at our top 10 most saturated TV markets in the country. Yeah. This week, a new number one, Columbus, Ohio, was number two last week. Here it is. Columbus, Richmond is number two, Des Moines number three. So we basically, here are the swing states represented in the top 10. Ohio, Virginia, Iowa, North Carolina, and there you go. Four states being represented. Alfonso, when you see that, what does that tell you about where this campaign's getting decided right now?
Well, clearly it's the battleground states. We're looking at Ohio, we're looking at North Carolina, and I think Romney's doing very well in Ohio right now. He's ahead by a couple of points within the margin of error. North Carolina, I think he's got a real shot, especially after the president came out supporting gay marriage. Mm-hmm. If he picks up Florida, and he's ahead in Florida by, according to the latest poll from Quinnipiac, by 6 points.
Senator, it's the state's not in there. No Florida right now.
That's right.
No Pennsylvania.
Right.
You know, sometimes you just say to yourself, and interestingly, Colorado doesn't even crack the top 10 right now. That may change. And again, this is saturation, so this is not about money. More money's being sent in Florida because Florida's so expensive. Mm-hmm. But it is interesting that Virginia and North Carolina, two states that we hadn't really talked about in 12 years, suddenly at the forefront.
Well, but I think you've also got Senate races in those places, too, that are going to make a difference. I was just with Tim Kaine not too long ago, and he is a dynamo.
Well, so we shall
they've
see.
They've got a primary today.
Hispanic media spending. When will Romney even cross the $1 million mark?
He's ramping up his Hispanic outreach effort. He's doing very well in Florida. According to Quinnipiac, he's getting 40% of Hispanic voters. And in Nevada, according to the NBC marriage poll, he's getting 31% of his Hispanic vote, which he needs about 31 to 33%.
So he's that state in play.
We have to look at the Hispanic votes. We have to look at the battleground states.
Shameless plug. Shira, you first.
Sue Rothenberg, 20th anniversary column and roll call, and the Backstreet Boys may or may not make an appearance. It's a great read.
20th anniversary. We'll see. Which stew is it? Angry stew or not so angry stew?
Not so angry stew.
Yeah, happy
it's a
stew.
Nice read. Yeah, it's a good
Alfonso?
Please read my op-ed in Politico today about Obama's hypocrisy on immigration, how he's deported more people than any other president in history.
All right. And Senator Lincoln?
Something nobody has read in the Arkansas Democrat Gazette, Mitt Romney's namesake is buried in Arkansas.
Get out of here.
Yeah.
Well, and now you have to go and read it to figure out who it is. That's it for this edition of the Daily Rundown. Tomorrow on the show, we'll have more on what's going on the results from